So guys, Coach Payan here. We're gonna do the live workout yesterday. I had some technical difficulties, so we're redoing it again for YouTube. So remember, it's three sets, 10 minutes each, a minute rest in between. And the first one is 15 burpees, 20 reverse lunges, 10 push-ups, 20 crunches, and a 10 tricep dips. So we're gonna go through them all. A minute rest after this, but 10 minutes, and let's get after it. Let's go. All right, getting reverse crunches. All right, 10 push-ups. Twenty crunches. Ten tricep dips, get right into a crab walk. Try to get hips up and then dip. That's one round, now you gotta keep going. 10 minutes is up. Thank you.
Two rounds done. Right in the lunges. Two minutes left this round. Doesn't matter where you're at, just finish strong. If you got two sets done, six sets done, whatever. That's three rounds down for me. Woo! Some mats up, it is okay though. Whatever you're doing, just adjust. Right in the reverse lunges. It's 10 minutes, 1 minute break, grab some water, we'll get right back to it.
Remember to check out our other videos on YouTube. We have a bunch up already, and we're gonna keep adding more. Check our Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. Keep progress of what we're gonna update. This upcoming Thursday, we're going to be doing a power hour shooting challenge. All right, hey, that's the timer. We got 10 more minutes. Okay, we got 30 mountain climbers, 30 air squats, get nice and low on those, 10 shoulder taps and a plank, all right? And we got 20 bicycle crunches, and then we got 10 hip dips each side. Okay, so we're gonna go through it. Let's get going right now. 30 mountain climbers. I have the 30 air squats. Into a plank, touch each shoulder. 10 each side. Twenty bicycle crunches. And we got 10 hip dips, dipping each side 10 times. That's one round. Right into it. As little break as you possibly can in between these. As little break as you can. And the short taps. Bicycle crunches. Whew.
They're everybody's favorite hip dips. That's two rounds done. Two rounds done. Halfway through, 5 minutes. Three of them done. Here it is. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left. A lot to get through still. Push yourself. It's a competition against yourself. Don't gotta worry about anybody else. How many times can you do this? Shorts half. Thank you. Four rounds done. Commit yourself. 30 seconds left. We're gonna keep going until we're done. No matter where you're at, keep going until you're done. That's 10 minutes. All right, good job, everybody. Two-thirds of the way done. Let's take a minute break. And we'll get right back to it for the last set. Make sure you check out our Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. This workout's been posted on there. It also has our schedule for all our previous workouts. This workout is going to be on YouTube, and that includes all our other workouts we've previously done. And like always, if you do the workout at home, driveway, basement, post it online, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and make sure to put hashtag TNT5 driveway work. Last set, 10 minutes. We're going to go 30 jumping jacks, 30 lateral lunges, 20 reverse crunches, and then we got side planks, 30 second hold each side, okay? Let's get right to it. 30 jumping jacks. Each side, 30 total. Reverse crunches, back stays flat in the ground, kicking our legs up in the air. And then for the side planks, I'm just gonna count in my head. I'll count out 10 seconds. You get more than welcome to get a stopwatch at home or to count yourself. All right, let's get to it. It's 10 seconds. Switch. Five, 10 seconds. And switch. All right, that's one set, that's one round. Let's get to it. Halfway through, 5 minutes left. Let's get right into side planks. Ten seconds. Switch. You can for sure go on your forearm. I just prefer to go on my hand. 10 seconds. And switch. It's two rounds done. A little over halfway. You're not drenched. Oh, 3 minutes left. Great for defensive stance work. Reverse crunches. All right in the planks. One minute left, Bob, over a minute. That's 10 seconds. And switch. Ten, 20, and 30. Right into jumping jacks. We're almost there. 30 seconds left. Wherever you're at, don't stop. Just finish it out. Well, that's it. Whew. All right, guys, thanks for joining in. I'm gonna get this posted to YouTube. All right, your shirt should look something like this. Okay, I'm gassed, all right? This is a lot of work. It's leg, arms, core, okay? Something you can do every day. You can mix and match it, all right? Older kids, you can make it 20 minutes long, how many sets you get through. Adjust it to you, do it with your siblings, your parents. Do it on Zoom with your family members. It's a great way to stay in shape, just not owing basketball. Make sure that if you you do post it, take a video, do hashtag TNT5 driveway work. But again, thanks for joining in. We'll see you guys soon.